thing and get out of here. Destroying the universe? Restarting it, not destroying it. Being a revenant. The years I lost. The things I did. Your mind held me together. But I was never the father you needed. You're talking nonsense, man. You raised a fine daughter. She's one hell of a soldier. She shouldn't have been a soldier. I never wanted you out there, taking those risks. If I hadn't fallen apart, you wouldn't have felt the need to enlist.
That's not why I do this, Dad.
Please! Give that crown to me. I don't want to hurt anybody.
This is seriously messed up.
Hang back, kid. I know I wouldn't want to fight my dad. How about we keep this between me, myself, and I? Never thought I'd stoop so low. You don't know how bad it gets. Losing your arms was just the beginning. I know you suffered. You still do. But you don't betray your unit. And you sure as hell don't betray your family.
Fight.
I never come back here. It'll be too soon.
I heard that. Mortal! Surrender Kronika's crown and the elder Jackson Briggs. No harm will come to you.
No deal. We know you betrayed the elder god Cetrion.
Kronika must restore the balance that Raiden destroyed. Can you not see? He is the devil in these matters.
At least he's the devil we know.
Can we take an elder god?
Cassie beat Shinna.
Only because the cages are born with crazy magic powers.
Maybe we have our own magic.
Stand down, please. Resistance only ensures your suffering.
Can't let you
I'm not discussing it. Your mind is too frail to wield Kronika's weapon. For your own safety, remove it.
It's not time for safety. It's time for action.
Fight.
warned. Mere mortals cannot control the crown. I did not wish to harm you, but now you have forced my hand.
Nobody here wants to hurt anyone. Now, please, don't let this happen to our girl. Damn it. Now bring Jacqui back.
Dad, how could you do this to me?
I'm not doing this to you, Jacqui. I'm doing it for you. I love you.
Veronica awaits our return.
Come on. This fight isn't over.
Apprehension in Jackson Briggs.
I'm not usually surrounded by so many friendly faces.
We are unlikely allies, united for a common cause. Worry not. Liu Kang, Kitana, are the armies assembled?
They're en route. Kitana and I will see that they arrive as planned.
Excellent.
Situation gravely.
I know. I can't believe he did this.
Even if we locate her key, Kronika's power now likely exceeds the might of our combined forces.
Maybe we should rethink using Shinnok's amulet.
We cannot, Cassandra Cage.
I've seen what you can do with it. You held off the entire Netherrealm army. You weren't even at full strength.
I dare not risk the temptations of its dark power. Even now, it calls to me. Despite Kronika's advantages, we must attack as soon as we know the Keep's location.
It's been hours since we heard from the Grandmasters. What's the plan if they don't come back?
They must, or else hope is lost.